She is inspired by her granny Nicole, her mom Chantay, and her dad.